Not a bad little place for $10 a night. Air conditioner, which I need it because it's like 90 degrees here in Cebu. And they even give you a little TV. Pretty cool. It's bedtime.